Alright, folks. Well, I was gonna go do a tow and then come back and mess with this thing, but it's been four tows later. And it is, what time it is? 4:24. I started at about 5:30 this morning, so. Anyway, but of course my day don't end until about midnight. We're gonna load the cables on this thing. I hadn't let it sit any, but we're gonna see what it'll do. Showing the half over a quarter tank. I'm not doing anything. Oh, I know why. I got the cable unhooked. I had to unhook the cable on the transmission to get it loaded because it didn't have any keys. Let me hook it back up real quick. Okay, that's what you do instead of dragging if you can do it. So. Let's see now. Well, it hit one. They already had the air cleaner loose, and there's the nuts for it. Probably won't be able to see, but we'll try to look and see. You know, this is camera. Fuel spray. It's got a new coil on it, probably a new distributor cap. I just can't see whether it's firing or not, or whether it's shooting fuel or not. So, let's see if I can get something. I don't have a remote starter, so I'm gonna have to get my wife out here or something. My arm was about 6 inches longer. Let me replay this video on my camera here and I'll be able to know. Alright. Well, I can't replay it. My camera's a piece of crap. My button's messed up. Okay. I folded the mirror in and was able to get the window down and reach around, and I did see that it is getting fuel. So check the fire on. It's got to have enough fuel pressure because it's got enough to pop the injectors. So. The new wires, looks like maybe new plugs too. All right, let me get it off. Fire too, so either we got water in the fuel or we could still have a timing issue of some kind to trace these down. Looks like we got 1, 8, 4, 3, 6, 5, 7, 2. We got them running to the right side, so. Trying to start. That almost makes me wonder if they had the distributor out. Let's see if the distributor's loose. Maybe his timing's retarded too far or something. Oh no, I'm throwing you all around. But I'm wondering if one is supposed to be here. And they just got a timing issue. Go counterclockwise with all the wires once real quick and just try it. See maybe if they just got them wrong. Let me try that real quick just to see. Okay, we went counterclockwise one notch. That's just as a guess. Do a good deed and it don't take any money. We could run old truck. Well, I thought this was gonna be a pretty big job, but it turned into nothing. Yep, and it pulls. I also want to add now that the owner of this, his wife, while I was over to the side, come over and without letting him hear, asked me if I'd just take a look at it and see maybe if I could tell him what was wrong, because I don't think he would have wanted handouts, but you know, sometimes you're going to get what you're going to get. But anyway, it's fixed and I'm sure they'll be happy. I'm going to go ahead and let her charge for a little while. Maybe the battery will be up good by the time he gets back. But, yeah. Most of the time, GM starts number one at the front, right there on the driver's side of the front. And it's just kind of weird that it started there, unless somebody had the distributor out and moved it. So that's all it was. We had fuel and fire. We just didn't have timing. All right. Well, didn't turn into much of a job, but appreciate you watching. Till next time. Oh, yeah. I might film when he comes pick it up. We'll see. But appreciate it. Bye.